In this video, you'll explore spaces in Google Chat. You'll learn how to create a space, add or remove people, and convert a group chat into a space. Create a space. To create a space, click Start a Chat and then select Create a Space. Enter Same Day Shipping Project as the name of the space and add a description. To allow external people to join the space, select Allow People Outside Your Organization to Join. Please note, you can't change this setting after the space is created. Also, depending on your administrator settings, you might not have this option. When you've entered all the information for your space, click Create. Add and remove people. After creating a space, you can add people to it. Open the space, click the space name, and then select Add People and Apps. Click the name of the person you want to add. To find their name in the list, you can also type in the search for people, groups, or apps search bar. After selecting at least one person, click Add to finish adding them to the space. At any time, you can click the space name and view members to see the member list. You can click the plus icon to add people to the space. You can also click the Invited tab to view the external users who have been invited to join but have not accepted the invitation. As the team members in the space change over time, you might need to remove a person from the space. To remove a member, click View Members and hover your mouse over their name to see the Options button. Click the Options button and then select Remove from Space. Convert a group chat into a space. If you've already created a group chat, you can convert it into a space. Using a space lets you name the space, share files, and assign tasks to other people in the space. From the chat panel, find and click the group chat you want to change to a space. From the group chat names dropdown, click Turn this chat into a space. Type the space name, and you can choose an emoji for the space before clicking Done.